Well, I imagine that Susan Boyle, being a multi-millionaire and incredibly famous, lives a pretty nice life full of food and comfy sofas. So, yeah, I'd rather be Susan Boyle for a week.